One experience that I had in the past was a patient who's, you know, terminally ill, and you know, her prognosis is very poor. And we tried to consult a lot of people to try to help her, but she's ready to, you know, give up on everything. I saw her every day, kind of talked to her. She said, you know what helped me the most? It's you. She told me that I know that I'm not cured and I won't be, but I'm healed because of your care.